The honours are those people that have shown real courage and real integrity. People like Bernard Cleary, Witness X, people like Richard Boyd, the ATO whistleblower, who faces decades in jail for blowing the whistle, for doing the right thing. David McBride, the guy behind the lawyer behind the Afghan files, who came out and outed himself. He faces years in prison for doing the right thing, for uncovering atrocities by Australian troops.